Finnbhennach. In the Ulster cycle of Irish mythology, an extremely fertile stud bull owned by King Ailill Mac Mata, he was originally one of Bod Dearg's pig keepers, who fell out with one of his colleagues. Finnbhennach.